up? It's a girl, JJ girl. So, yeah. Today we're going to be testing slime recipes with no glue, no activator, like no nothing, like no shaving cream, nothing that you use to make real slime. I don't even know if these are gonna turn out. Maybe it'll be real slime, but I don't know if it's gonna work. And these are just the ones I saw online, and I thought that, hey, let's try it. So yeah. So girl JJ is exploring new things. So let's get on to it. Okay. So the first slime is from thanks. Sorry, my tripod's not the best. But the first one is I'm gonna put some more music. Hold on. I don't want to get copyrighted, but you know, I like this song. Yeah. Hand soap. Baby powder. Any kind. And, yes, put your hand soap and then your baby powder. It didn't work, by the way. But let's try it again. I'm going to show you guys. Okay, I finished it, and it didn't work, look, oops, sorry, yeah, it didn't work, like, I don't even know what this is, look, yeah, that did not work, so, dumb at the fuck, you people. It's JJ with the next recipe. Okay, so the next recipe is gonna be some shampoo, some dish soap, and some lotion. So, I don't really know if this is gonna work again. I just saw the first thing on YouTube that came up. So, by the way, I'm not doing this. I actually copied these from a person. I'll give it a shout out. It is JJ LOL. I'll link her down below. But yeah. Okay. Oops. I'm gonna add my shampoo first. Yeah, I know. I don't know if you could hear the music, but it's like down below. And then I'm gonna add some dish soap. Well, actually, this is kind of working, guys. Just kidding, it's not working. But this is just soap, so I have no idea, honestly. They say you should add salt, but I honestly never tried. Yeah, I should try, but I need to buy that kind of salt, so. How old are you? I'm 11. Oh yeah, sorry guys, I'm doing my live stream. Not on YouTube, on my play. Okay. By the way, lotion is like the activator thing. Oh, dude, it actually kind of worked. No, I'm not kidding. Like, dude, look. It actually worked. Oh my gosh. Okay, this recipe did work. Dang. Stop. Let's get on to the next recipe, girls. This is the final recipe. I'm going to go get my bowl. had to clean it out, and then I'll be right back. Okay, guys, this is the final one, and this one is probably all of you guys have this. If you don't, you're dirty. Okay, so you're gonna need some toothpaste. I literally just bought this one, and some hand soap. I'm using Crest Complete Whitening. That one. I don't really know. I'm gonna try it with kids and all. See if it works. I think I messed up because I'm gonna do another recipe. I think I did say this was the last one, but oopsies. Actually, I'm recording on iPhone right now. Oh, so I can't edit it. I mean, I could, but I want to now. Good. So, I'll just leave it like that. Oh, yeah. And I already got my toothpaste. So, I'm going to do my hand soap in. And put the hand soap in. It's empty. I'm going to go like that. Yeah, it is not coming out. I think I'm gonna get my new one. Okay. So I'm gonna go get my new hand, so be right back. Okay, this actually kind of did work. Like, I don't really know if I could call this exactly slime. Like, I don't know. Look, it is kind of like slime. I don't really know how to, like, explain it. It basically just feels like toothpaste that's been out a long time. How do you know, like, how that feels? Don't ask. But I don't know what to call this. Like, it's like slime, but it's like, I don't even know if, like, you hear it, I don't know what it is. Yeah, so I'm gonna give this a maybe. I don't really know if this is yes or no, but it's a maybe, because it's not a yes. It's not like, oh my gosh, this works so well, but it's not a no. So, yeah, just maybe. And I'm going to go to get the ingredients for the next slime. So, be right back. Okay, guys, I don't have the ingredients. I thought I did. But I don't. No. So I think I'm gonna switch up another recipe because I promised you guys for another one. So I'm gonna switch that up right now and I'll be back. Okay, I just went to the store. I didn't have anything to make it. So I went to the store and bought some stuff that they wanted. So it is going to be lotion and the mocha de gorilla from the lecture. So, yeah, you get some of this. It smells like gross. Yeah, so I'm not sure if this is going to work. So I'm going to put very little of it. So... Then I'm gonna put some lotion. Dang it, why is nothing coming out? Wait. Do I have to take the... I'm so dumb. Hold on, I'm gonna get some scissors. Okay, guys, I'm so dumb. I forgot to rip the thing off in the... I forgot to rip that thing off. So I just did it. I'm so dumb. So yeah, you're gonna need some of this. Okay, yeah. As I said, I'm gonna put very little of it. And lotion. So now I'm going to mix it and let's see what's gonna happen. Yeah, I don't think it's working. While I'm mixing it, I'll put on some. Okay, it wasn't working, so I decided to add some hand soap, and let's see what's gonna happen. Back to the music. Okay, this actually kind of worked. Like, kind of. Look. Like, I don't really know how to explain it. It kind of worked. Like, I don't know. Dude, like, do you give this a yes or a no? I don't know, I'm gonna leave it to you guys. I have no idea. So yeah. I'm about to put my music on. And I'll just break the end of the video. So yeah, I'm gonna put some music on and dance my heart out for you guys, and then we'll end it, because why not? Sorry, I did not know what that is. Let me end the video for you guys. So I hope you have a good day, JJ girls and boys. Bye bye.